cookie swirl. See? Hello, you guys. Welcome back to Roblox with me, Cookie. You guys, there's new skins in Piggy that we need to check out now. Shop, book two. Whoop. Okay, we've got Coley that we need to check out from the brand new chapter, chapter six, and Katie. Let's play as Katie first. So here she is. So the nurse, a little nurse Katie, she's got like a little handsaw with her. Whoa, too close. These characters, like I want to like play her in the hospital. That would be absolutely perfect to have her in the hospital. I wonder what her jump scare is going to look like.
Oh, probably awesome.
Okay, here we are in the alleys. I see you. Oh no, they disappeared. No. Oh, there's someone. Oh, somebody just spawned in. Here she comes. Does she see me? Okay, she's going that way. Okay, but this is one of my cookie fans. I can't get one of my cookie fans. We'll just put a trap. Oh. Almost got you. Their name is I Love Pasta. Oh, she inflated the balloon. She inflated it. Ooh. Oh, she fell over. Where'd they go? There they are. I haven't caught anybody yet with the new skin. Oh, caught someone. I Love Pasta, sorry. Oh, she almost ran right into me. Ugh, almost. Come on, go get him. Run into him. I got him. Skywalker. Oh no, she's trapped. Oh, I got her. I wanted her to escape. I like this skin a lot. Oh, she's coming in here. Oh, I got her. Oh, she makes like a groaning sound. Oh, and her music too. Ooh, it's like eerie. For fun, let's just put a trap right there. Oh, inflate the trap. She inflated it. Yes. I don't know why. That is just like my favorite thing ever. We'll just put another one right here. She's going to be like, what is going on? She's going to run into the trap. She inflated it. Oh, I only have one more left. Oh, she's going to escape. No. Oh, here she is. Oh, she jumped past me. Oh, I got her. Wait a minute. Why does Doggy look like he's got an extra set of hands? Someone's hiding. Oh no, she ran into me. I was reading. It's on infection mode, so hopefully I'll get captured. Well, if I get captured, I'll just turn into Katie. What do you guys think about this new chapter six? I think the map is pretty interesting. Oh no, Willow. Oh, she's gonna get me. She's gonna shoot me. Oh, I love her music too. Oh no, and Piggy, I have to go up that way. Oh, Willow and Piggy. Okay, go up. She's following me like crazy. Jump. Okay, need the keys. Oh no, is she out here? Nope, jump. Oh no. Willow! No, she shot me. Oh, Piggy. Piggy's behind me. Okay, here's a sword. I could use the sword. Oh no, there's a piggy trap. Do I have time? Ah, I passed it. Okay, get the sword to Pony. Here, Pony. Okay, I need that. Close that. Willow! No, Piggy! Is that open yet? It's not open. Should we go in here? No. Oh, here comes Piggy and Willow! No! Double shot. Okay, go through here. The inflatable! Hurry, Piggy's coming. Hurry. Okay. Unlock. Okay, screwdriver. I don't need the screwdriver yet, though. No. Willow! Oh, she's so evil. Guys, I think I'm trapped in here. Oh, Piggy has me trapped. That's so mean. Piggy's mean. I'm trapped. I'm totally trapped by Piggy. Piggy! No, Willow's gonna shoot me! Willow! No! Oh, wait, no, it's good. I turned into Katie, right? Wait, what happened? I thought I was supposed to turn into Katie. Oh, here she is. Is she ready to go on into the refinery? I think she is. Woo, she's creepy. All right, we're in. So are they. They're in too. Oh, I got her. Check on the guard. Hello, how are you? Come and see me at the nurse's office if you get sick. Thanks. Mm-hmm. She's just standing here. Oh, I got her. That's it? Just two people? No, I wanted to play Katie more. Yes, all right, we got another infection game round in the factory. All right, we're in. Red key, unlock. Purple key, it's a little early for the purple key. Oh no, Willow? Oh, she caught me already. Please, Willow, please. Oh, she's so evil. No, she shot me again. Okay, open. Hurry. Okay, there's a sword. Oh, we need these items though. I kind of want to go and unlock the orange. I'm gonna grab, wait, no, it's yellow key. No, we don't need the yellow. I thought it was orange. I hear her music. Oh, no, she shot me again. Shot me. Piggy's coming. No, they have me trapped. They're so mean. Oh no, now I gotta jump the trap. Wait, there's another piggy up there. Oh, no. Oh no. I'm gonna die. How did I not die? I didn't die. Pony! Pony, take the sword. Please help me, Pony. Please, Pony. Get the piggy. Pony got one of the piggies. That's still not unlocked. Willow is still firing her gun. Oh no. Double piggy. No. Oh, they're all coming after me. Leave me alone, piggies. Leave me alone. No, they're all. Oh no. Okay, guys, I'm done. No. Yes. Okay. Oh, it's game over though. Aw, man. So how many endings does chapter 6 have? Because you guys are telling me there's 2 endings, there's 3. Somebody said there were 6 endings. I can't believe how many endings there are. Why did he get quiet? I don't know where Willow is. I don't know where anyone is. Here, pony. Okay, he's got the sword too. Oh, there's Willow though. Okay, there's one more sword. Oh, almost ran into the trap. All right, this is it, the last sword. Just have to find Pony, don't die, and hopefully maybe we'll be able to see the alternate ending. Oh, there's Piggy. Where's Pony? Where's Pony? I hear Willow. Ooh, she's over by... No, close the door. Okay, go around. Please don't get me. Here, Pony. He's getting her, he's getting her. He got her. Did that open the door? No, the door's not open yet. How do we open it? I think we need that one last sword. Purple, have we used this one? Hurry, hurry, hurry. Screwdriver. Oh, there's Willow. So I'm thinking we still need the orange key. Okay, we'll unlock that. Right, did I unlock it? There's the sword right here. Okay, now find Pony. I think this is the last sword. There he is. Pony, here, take it. Come on, Pony, do your thing. There's Willow. Oh, she's done. She's done. He got her. Oh, there's Piggy. Yes, the exit is open. Yes. Look, one of my fans says, oh no, Cookie is the piggy. I better tell them in advance. Sorry if I get you. They're running at me. They're running at me. Should I turn around and get them? Oh yes, we're in the sewer. Oh no, she ran into me. I did not move. I did not move. Let's just go this way and then turn around. Oh, she almost ran into me. She almost ran into me. All right, let's have a little fun with a little balloon. Let's see if she'll go into the balloon. She knows. Oh, she definitely knows. She knows that I love the balloons. Oh, she almost ran into me. Let's place another balloon right there and enjoy. Yes, yes, my favorite. The balloons are my favorite. They're my favorite. You guys know me so well. Oh, they're in there. They're in there. Pretend we don't see her. Open the thing, place the balloon, and enjoy. Oh, she jumped over it. They know the balloon is the best. Oh, I only have one more. I wish you had a whole bunch of them. Like, you got 8 balloon traps. I mean, why not, right? Maybe I can trap one of them in here with the balloon trap. Let's see. Where is... Oh! She almost ran into me. She's got to squeeze past. There, she did it. You see my face. I'm, like, sticking through it. I'm halfway through the door. Balloon trap. Oh, it inflated with me on it. Did you guys see that? Oh, I'll have to try that next time. There he is. There he is. Oh, he's gonna give it to the sister. No! No! She got me. No! Oh, I got her. I got her. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Run from Katie. I'm sorry. I feel bad getting them, but that is the fun of Piggy. One more. Guys, I have to play her in the hospital. I have to. Oh, there he is. He's running. I have no more balloon traps. I was just having too much fun with them. There he is. I see him. Now he has to outrun me. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, yeah, you can see her, too. You can actually, like, see what she sees. Oh, he's trapped in here. Should I get him? I don't want to. Oh, he doesn't have the screwdriver. He's got to run past me. Run! Oh, I got him. I got him. Katie did it. Yes! Okay, finally I got picked to be in the hospital. Look at how perfect she is in this setting. She's absolutely perfect. Look, here's one of my Cookie fans. Hi! Here's my Cookie fans. Wave to YouTube. Look at how amazing her name is. Her name is Chocolate Chip Cookie. Look at how amazing we are. This is like a photo. We should take a photo. Oh no, somebody got too close to me and she died. Oops. Okay, I better go to the nurse's station. Oh, it's not open. It's not open. I can't just cut through it. Okay, this would be so creepy if this was your nurse. Can you imagine lying in this hospital bed and all of a sudden you wake up and you see that staring back at you? Okay, that would be just the creepiest ever. Oh no, she ran into me. No. All right, let's walk around the hospital a little bit because this is just so perfect. She just fits in so perfectly here. I'm so happy. You could wash your hands. Maybe she should go upstairs. Maybe go to the medical break room. Oh, she's creepy. Oh, this character is so creepy. Any patients need a checkup? Oh, not from her. That would be the creepiest. Her music too, listen to it. I know this is really creepy to say, but it sounds like a plane going down or like a plane like flying way too low. That's what it sounds like. Where are these big tubes here too? Oh, they almost have it unlocked completely. What's down there? Has anyone ever fallen down there? Ah, dogs! Oh, you can't fall off the bridge. Hello, who's ready for their sponge bath? Oh, she looks like a little fairy. She's so cute. There we go. This is like the security room. You're going under. Okay, it's where you do all the monitoring. I mean, look at all the computer monitors in here. The security in this hospital is definitely set up for sure. Look at how many security monitors there are. Oh, I forgot to read some of these notes. Mr. P has graciously donated much to help research a cure. He insists that we test it as soon as possible. Oh, Mr. P was the big donor here. Anyone in the showers? No. Oh my God, just as she was about ready to place it. No. Okay, I think there's one more person hiding. Anyone in the surgery room? No, just Bunny. Okay, keep looking. She got me! The fairy got me! She got me! Okay, good move. Good move. Oh, she ran into me! She totally ran into me! I was unable to move. Let's go this way. She's got less than 2 minutes. Oh, there she is. There she is! Get her! Oh no! She went down here! I thought she was trapped! Oh! I was gonna let her go, but she ended up escaping anyways. Come on down. Through here. Nope. Okay, let's see. Where is she? Through here. This is still not open. Don't they need this open? Is there anything in here? Can't see. Oh yeah, see, they need that other test tube. Okay, this is just so awesome being this skin, you guys. I love this skin. But maybe that's just because like anything like medical is just kind of like creepy, you know, just kind of naturally. But maybe that's just because she's just kind of walking around kind of like possessed, infected in this hospital. So she just comes across as even creepier. Oh, there she is. I saw her. There she is. No! She closed the door. Oh, game over. Yes, that was awesome. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope everybody's having the best day ever. What do you guys think about the new Katie skin? She's pretty cool, right? She's wearing the gummy bear shirt. She looks amazing. She says, can we play an obby? Ooh, that is an excellent idea. I would love to play an obby. All right, you guys, you ready for more Roblox? I'll see you guys in my next video. Be amazing. Bye.